As you know, we're all part of the problem. We continue to demand more and more bandwidth at lower and lower cost in order for us to satisfy our appetite for digital content. The telecommunications industry has to continue to add more and more equipment to satisfy that demand. There are a lot of power constraints within the facilities, but the main challenge is trying to get the power from the utility, which they can grow, but they can't get the power from the utility to the equipment that continues to increase in power density. Historically, they've been deploying that power at negative 48 volts, but what that does is cause cable congestion, space constraints within the facility as well, because the cable consumes a lot of the space available in the overhead. In today's telecommunications facilities, they are having trouble finding additional space for more cabling to meet that growing demand. But what are the options that they have today are really to seek out new or different technologies. If you take a step back, you realize that raising the voltage from 48 volts to 380 volts will solve the problem using the existing cabling. It provides 7 times the amount of power and allows us to utilize the infrastructure within the facility. It also provides relief on the infrastructure as far as weight. You can reduce the amount of cabling required to deliver that power to the floor. It also will future-proof for future deployments of equipment. In fact, they will start deploying the equipment at 380 volts and that infrastructure will be able to support that new equipment. So if I had to sum up the advantages, it's really 1/7 the amount of copper required with 1/7 the amount of labor installation costs, but it provides 7 times the amount of power. As the internet continues to grow, the facilities will have to grow along with it. Meeting that challenge at 48 volts would be a very difficult task. In order for them to meet that demand, I feel 380 volts is the correct solution to that problem.